Hello everyone, Laura here. Today I'm taking you through the absolute best writing apps for Mac users in 2025. Whether you're crafting the next bestseller, taking notes for class, or just need something reliable for everyday writing, I've got you covered with five fantastic options that will transform your Mac into a writing powerhouse. First up is Elephas, a unique AI-powered writing assistant that works across all your Mac apps. Unlike traditional writing software, Elephas adds an intelligent AI layer to everything you write. Its standout Super Brain feature is absolutely brilliant for research and quick insights. One user called it their daily driver, mentioning how they can even use chat with a local LLM, so everything stays local. The app can even export results directly into keynote presentations. Imagine going from concept to ready presentation in just 5 minutes. While some mentioned the UI wasn't perfect initially, recent updates have addressed many of those concerns. As another user shared, I use it almost every day, and it has really helped me out with some tedious projects. Next, let's talk about Pages, Apple's free word processor that comes pre-installed on every Mac. With its clean interface and seamless integration with the Apple ecosystem, Pages offers a distraction-free writing environment right out of the box. One kindergarten teacher shares, "I love Pages, and as a kindergarten teacher, I prefer it to Word as something to manipulate pictures, text boxes, etc." While they note some limitations compared to Word, like handling multiple images simultaneously or creating shaped text, Pages excels with its beautiful templates and real-time collaboration features. Plus, everything automatically saves to iCloud Drive, making your documents accessible across all your Apple devices. For note takers, Notability elevates the experience beyond basic applications. This powerful tool combines typed notes, handwritten content, audio recordings, and markup capabilities all in one streamlined interface. One 5-star reviewer mentions they use Notability every day to edit documents and share handwritten notes, highlighting how it integrates well with Google Drive and Calendar. However, another user expresses frustration with their subscription model, stating, "I did not like that they moved to a subscription model. I despise software that is a subscription." Despite this business model concern, the app itself receives praise for its versatility and ease of use. Microsoft Word remains the industry standard, and its Mac version delivers the familiar, feature-rich experience users expect. One reviewer praises its versatility, noting, "What I like most is all the templates you can choose from depending on what you need. You can also put graphs, photos, hyperlinks, and signature stamps in your documents." While its offline version receives high marks, some users find the online version less impressive compared to Google Docs. Another user mentions formatting inconsistencies when opening documents in different Word versions. Nevertheless, Word's comprehensive toolkit and widespread adoption make it an essential option for many professional writers and collaborators. Finally, for serious long-form writing, Scrivener stands as the ultimate tool for Mac users. Designed specifically for novelists, academics, and journalists, it excels at organizing complex projects. One successful author gives it 5 stars, sharing, "I was having trouble with the pace of my books, and this software has helped me so much. I'm always top 10 in my genre with every release now." The app's organizational features help structure ideas, research, and multiple editing passes, crucial for improving your writing. However, Scrivener does come with a learning curve. As another user admits, if your solution takes a 1-hour video to explain its best usage, that's a problem. While they completed 2 books with it, they ultimately switched to another writing app, finding Scrivener great 25% of the time, so-so 50% of the time, and a pain to deal with 25% of the time. If you found this helpful, please like and subscribe for more Mac app recommendations. Let me know in the comments which writing app you're most excited to try.